All right, breaking news into the newsroom. A man was shot and killed early this morning in southeast Louisville.
Police say the shooting happened just before 1 a.m. on Norbrook Drive. That's near GE Appliance Park. The man died there at the scene. Police have no suspects and are investigating. If you have any information, you're asked to call the police tip line. The number there on your screen, 574-LMPD. You do not have to give police your name.